many towns like this in America, but one town like it is enough. And because I think something kind of bad happened to him, something they can't quite seem to find a handle to.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Well, I know this much. The rule of law has left here and the guerrillas have taken over.
Somebody's always looking for something in this part of the West. This place is our West, and I wish they'd leave us alone. I swear you're beginning to make me mad.
All strangers do.
Well, they don't. No. Some do when they come around snooping.
Looking for what?
I don't know. Outsiders coming in looking for something.
Looking for what?
I don't know.
4 years ago, something terrible happened here. We did nothing about it. Nothing. Now something terrible's going to happen again.
They're going to kid you with no hard feelings.
What does he say? Who is this guy anyway?
Never heard of him, that's what he says. He checked and there's no John J. McCready. No listing, no record, no information, nothing.
Nobody like McCready can raise a pretty big stink. The point is, who'd miss a nobody like McCready if he just, say, disappeared?
That'd be better if he went out there and got done with it. What can he find out?
This is liable to be the hardest $10 you ever earned in your life.
I suppose 4 years from now you'll be sitting around here telling people you haven't forgotten me either. That's real progress. In the meantime, I'll be as dead as a... Why don't you tell me what happened?